Hey, buddy. Long time no see.
Why are you here?
What kind of a response is that? Nope. Your rudeness aside, I thought we might start the night off right.
Look, I don't think I want to drink tonight.
Is that right? Huh? Then why is there a 12-pack in your cupboard?
Crap. Thought I got rid of all the alcohol in the apartment, just give me that.
Yeah, why don't you just hold on to it? Alright, just for now.
But I'm not drinking tonight.
Yeah, sure.
I'm serious.
Yeah, and I'm serious too. I know you, man. And you want a drink.
I'm making it. I'm trying to make a change for my family's sake.
One little drink isn't gonna kill you. I just start the night off right, huh?
Please, don't tempt me.
So the truth comes out. You do want a drink.
Of course I want a drink. I'm not gonna have one, though.
Well, I'm not leaving until you take a sip.
No.
You are making this so much harder than it needs to be. Okay, I get it. You're a little stronger tonight. But just remember, I'm right around the corner.
Screw you, man!
I'm gonna leave the booze there just in case you change your mind. I'll see you tomorrow.
Hey. Yeah, could you come over? Yeah. It's bad again. Thanks.